Hey guys, today I've got something a little bit different for you guys to see me unbox. It's called Robofish. It's essentially just like a little fish that you put a couple of batteries in that swims around in the water. I went for the largemouth bass version. You can see it here. Quite small, it's about the size of finger. Just use the little watch batteries that you put in, like a laser pen or something. It's activated when it hits water, so as soon as you put it in water it will start swimming. As soon as you take it out it stops. Nice packaging, you've got a clear view of the fish in here. And on the back it shows you some of the other ones. I was hoping to get like the little blue shark, but these bottom four they never had. They only had this, and the largemouth bass. You get a little stand for it. So let's just get it unboxed. I'm going to test this out with my underwater camera as well. I thought my daughter would have a bit of fun with this in the bath. So, you get your... It says spare batteries, so I'm guessing that means there's a couple already in the fish. Which would be nice if you got... You got some extra ones, so we got those there, and here is the tube which has got tape around it. I'm guessing that's the stand at the bottom. Come on, fishy, come to me. So here's the fish. The fins have got like a little bit of a rubber feel to it, and then a plastic body here. Can't see because it's quite dark here. Well, there's a bit of string or something around him. Yeah, a little elastic band. So here he is, our little fish. Ah! You're not meant to start swimming yet. What's going on? You're only meant to swim in water. Maybe if I give him another little stroke in his tail. Oh shit! Well, he looks like he really wants to go swim. How the hell do I stop this guy? So he's meant to sit in his little stand here. Something like this, and then you can just leave him there and then that's him ready to go. But at least that means you get the batteries with him and you get two spare ones. So I'm going to do like an underwater video of this little guy now, see if he's actually worth the £10 I paid. So thanks for watching guys, and stay tuned.